sadness come over me. In fact, I remember crying, feeling like I really wanted to cry on the trolley ride. And I don't know, I've only had that feeling of crying in a place a couple of times. And I'm not sure why, but I guess it has something to do with expectations of the horror of atomic bombing. And I think I lived with that horror most of my life. It seemed like there was always a kind of a cloud over the American society from the time that I grew up, especially nuclear terror. You know, it's like I lived under a kind of a terror. And so that got me interested as I, you know, became more intellectually involved with this. I became interested in the whole thing, and I read about it, and somehow couldn't get my mind around the horror of this kind of a weapon and the insanity of developing such a weapon and then actually using it and continuing to develop them after seeing the horror. So I thought maybe by coming here I could encourage that feeling somehow, but it didn't happen really. I feel, after seeing the museum, and I don't feel any better. I'm glad I came to see this, and it clarified a few things for me, but I still feel sad. And I don't know if I'll ever get over that. I'm really not sure. But that's how I felt when first arriving here. It kind of brought back a lot of that. It's a kind of a sadness and some anger, some horror. It's hard to sort of put it together in words.